सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एडुकेशन फॉर यू और बेल आइकन को प्रेस कीजिए मेरे लेटेस्ट वीडियो को सबसे पहले देखने के लिए। हे गाइस, वेलकम टू एडुकेशन फॉर यू। सो गाइस, टुडे वी आर हियर विद न्यू काइंड ऑफ वीडियो एंड द नेम ऑफ द वीडियो इज वोकैबुलरी। एंड इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न डिफरेंट वोकैब्स एंड देयर मीनिंग्स। एंड आवर मेन पर्पस फॉर मेकिंग दिस वीडियो इज टू इम्प्रूव योर स्टॉक ऑफ वोकैब्स और स्टॉक ऑफ वर्ड पावर विच विल हेल्प यू आउट थ्रू आउट योर जर्नी ऑफ एडुकेशन। ओके, सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी मोमेंट लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो। Number one is keen, K-E-E-N, keen. Keen means intense or sharp, okay? Intense or sharp. If you are sharply interested in something, that is called as keen, okay? Means I have keen desire for I have keen desire for, suppose, mountaineering. I have keen desire for trekking. The such kind of in such kind of thing we use this word keen. Then number two is dainty. Dainty means something considered choice to eat. Okay, if you considered something as a choice to eat, then that is called as dainty. Next is encumbrance, means an onerous or difficult concern. So if there is a difficult concern in your life, then that is called as encumbrance. Okay, onerous or difficult concern about something, that is called as encumbrance. Next is flimsy. Flimsy means a thin, strong, lightweight, translucent paper. So a thin but it's a very strong and lightweighted paper, that is called as flimsy. Next word is onerous. Onerous means a burdensome or difficult concern. So if something has become burden in your life, or it has turned your life difficult, then that will be termed as onerous. Okay, onerous. Next word is uppish. Uppish means overly conceited or arrogant. Okay, if someone is very arrogant about something, then he will be considered uppish. Uppish. Next word is siphon. Siphon means a tube used to move liquid from one vessel to another. Okay, if we use something to move a tube, such kind of tube, to move liquid from one vessel to another, then that is called as siphon. Okay, next is edgy. Edgy means being in a tense state. So if you are in a very tensed state of mind, that is called edgy state of mind. Next is iffy. Iffy means subject to accident or chance or change. So if something happened accidentally, by chance, any change happen, that is called as iffy. Okay, next word is winch. Winch means a lifting device consisting of a cylinder turned by a crank. Okay, so if winch is a what? It's a lifting device, and it consists of what? Cylinder, and it is turned by a crank, that is called as winch. Next is empathize, means be understanding of. If you are understanding of, that is called as empathize. Then ostentation means pretentious or showy or vulgar display. So if someone is trying to show very vulgarly, a person is displaying about something or displaying himself, then that is called as ostentation. Next is motley. Motley means consisting of a haphazard assortment of different kinds. Okay, so if you're haphazardly doing something, different sort of things, then that is called as motley. Next word is taxonomy. Taxonomy means a classification of organism based on similarities. Okay, if based on similarities we try to classify some organisms, then that is called as taxonomy. And next is oar. Oar means an implement used to propel or steer a boat. Okay, when you use an implement to propel or steer a boat, that is called an oar. Ewe, you means female sheep. A female sheep is called as ewe. Accomplish means a person who joins with another in carrying out some plan. So if you accompany with something, someone to carry out some plan, then that is called as accomplice. Okay, next word is abduct, means take away to an undisclosed location against your will. So if you are taken to a location and you are not willing to go to that location, okay, and the location is an undisclosed location, means you don't know about that location, that is called abduct. So next one is diabolical, means showing cunning or ingenuity or wickedness. So if someone is very wicked, very ingenuine or very cunning, okay, then that person will be considered as a diabolical person. Next word is debacle, means a sudden or violent collapse. So if suddenly or very violently something collapsed or ruined, that is called as debacle. So all these are different vocabularies and their meanings. So I hope you understood it, and if you like the video, and if you like it, please let us know below in the comment box. And thanks for watching the video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe the video. And please let me know below in the comment box if you need more such kind of videos in future or not, or what kind of improvement you need. Please let us know below in the comment box. Okay, so thanks for watching the video.